During the Prime Minister's visit, local leaders pointed out a number of challenges and asked for the government's intervention. Bishop Frank Tibagendeka, the LC5 chairman, and Vincent Bajire pointed out the issues of poor roads and harsh treatment faced by the fishing community. Nabanja assured the leaders of government's commitment to improve the service delivery. Nabanja says that the NRM government has prioritized the emancipation of women, unlike the past regimes. She called for mindset change, emphasizing that the government has played its part. The third Deputy Prime Minister and Woman Member of Parliament for Mayuge, Rukia Nakadama, asked the people to embrace palm tree growing to improve their income. The Prime Minister earlier on in the day performed the groundbreaking function for Bukaboli sub-county headquarters and supported the construction with 10 million shillings. The belated Mayuge District Women's Day celebrations were marked under the theme Innovation and Technology for Gender Equality.